going to give you a quick little mini Mediasaurus movie review on The Great Lebowski. It's well done, but in truth, the movie's about nothing. Today, I'm going to do some skinless chicken breasts. Very curious about this because I usually like to cook them with the skin on. So I've dressed them up and they're going on to the barbecue on low. It's a movie that, you know, Jeff Bridges, you know, Tron, he's in there and he's doing absolutely nothing. He's a stoner. Jeff Bridges, the actor, has got this character on lock. And John Goodman is psychotic, and it's basically them and their little bowling team. And basically, you know, it's all a big Ponzi scheme from a different Lebowski. But the point that I need to make for you and this film is that, you know, I said in the other one, the Scarface one, it's like you grow up, right? Okay, I'm putting some extra garlic on here, and I'm gonna slam the lid on this, and I'll be able to concentrate more. Somebody busts into the Lebowski's house and pees on his rug, and he's just a long-haired stoner who likes to call himself the Dude Man. It, you know, you got Sam Elliott in there with this crazy mustache who's sort of narrating the show. It's all set around the bowling. You get these nihilists who, one of them has his girlfriend cut off her toe in order to inspire the Lebowski, who is not the Jeff Bridges Lebowski, but this rich Lebowski guy, and they're trying to, you know, extort some cash out of him for his wife, who is doing some porn for Jackie Treehorn, and it's all this convoluted stuff. And the more times you watch it, the more it makes sense, but then in a way, the more it makes less sense, and you gotta watch it again and again and again. And the music in it, I would say the music's kind of mediocre, but it catches you because it's kind of fun to watch. The Big Lebowski is a film that is, in a way, timeless. I'd say this is one that I am still not done with it, and here's my mini review. I'm done. Thank you. Yep, I'm just enjoying my breasts talking about Big Lebowski. Thank you. Goodbye.